each of you to today's U.S. Army All-America Bowls. All-America Bowl presented by American Family Insurance Selection Tour event. It is my pleasure to have with us today Captain Dan Palmer, Staff Sergeant Brandon Ferraro, and Staff Sergeant Don Maldonado. And of course, thank you to Principal Dan Worley, and Athletic Director and Head Coach Merlin Dormany, for inviting us here today to Trinity Christian Academy to make this special announcement. The U.S. Army All-American Bowl is a unique celebration of American youth and the American soldier. But not just anyone can be a soldier, and not just anyone can be a U.S. Army All-American. To become either takes individual leadership and teamwork, and the adaptability and versatility to tackle any challenge. It is these strengths, along with dedication, determination, and innovation, which allow them to succeed and excel in school, in training, and in life. It is the embodiment of these strengths that earn athletes the right to wear the Army colors. For 17 years, the All-American Bowl has established itself as the nation's premier high school sporting event and has featured a host of stars that have made their mark at the highest levels. Odell Beckham Jr., Adrian Peterson, Andrew Luck, Christian McCaffrey, and many other NFL and college football standouts have made their national debuts as U.S. Army All-Americans. For more than 1 million high school football players across the country, only the nation's top 100 players will receive the invitation to take the field on Saturday, January 7, 2017, and don the colors of an elite team, the colors of the U.S. Army All-Americans. The game is watched by millions of Americans live on NBC from the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. It is now my pleasure to introduce Staff Sergeant Justin Aran, who will be officially welcoming your U.S. Army All-Americans to Bowl Week.
Good afternoon. Let's try that again. Good afternoon. It's a pleasure to be here at Trinity Christian Academy. Thank you for inviting me to take part in such an extraordinary event. 9 years ago, I made the decision to serve my country. That service has given me the chance to do things I would not have been able to do anywhere else. The Army is a place for problem solvers and the leaders of tomorrow. It is a force of the future for developing and implementing the latest advances in technology to meet the ever-changing needs of our country. The Army places a great responsibility on its soldiers to bring together diverse perspectives and abilities to defend the nation and uphold the American way of life. Only those capable can wear the Army colors, and I'm proud to wear these colors and to serve a grateful nation. Celebrating 17 years of excellence, the U.S. Army All-American Bowl emphasizes the unique skills and values needed for success on both the field and in the Army. Football, like the Army, provides young Americans with training, discipline, and experiences that make them more versatile and courageous. It takes a special person to be a soldier, just as it takes a special athlete to be selected as a U.S. Army All-American. U.S. Army All-Americans are dedicated, motivated, and know how to be a member of a team, as well as a leader. They not only possess the strengths of a soldier, they live the Army values: loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. By embracing these qualities, they are able to rise to meet any challenge and become greater than they were before. It is these qualities that have earned them the right to wear our colors, the colors of the U.S. Army. It takes a great team to make a great leader, both on the field and in the Army. In order to become better tomorrow, you must surround yourself with the best today. We would like to honor the entire Trinity Christian Academy football players. If you would, please give them a round of applause. Now it's my privilege and honor to announce that DJ Matthews and Sean Wade have been selected as 2017 U.S. Army All-Americans. DJ and Sean embody the characteristics and values of an Army soldier, and we are proud to have them on our team and to wear the Army All-American colors. At this time, I would like to welcome Staff Sergeant Brandon Ferraro and Staff Sergeant Dalvin Maldonado with the United States Army Recruiting Command. DJ, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2017 U.S. Army All-American Bowl.
Thank you. I would like to thank the U.S. Army for supporting our school football and providing me and all the other All-Americans with the opportunity to play in the Army All-American Bowl. I would also like to thank my parents and the coaching staff and my teammates for supporting me throughout my journey.
Thank you, DJ. I would again like to welcome both Staff Sergeant Brandon Ferraro and Staff Sergeant Dalvin Maldonado to the front of the stage. Sean, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2017 U.S. Army All-American Bowl.
U.S. Army for supporting high school football and provide me and all other All-Americans the opportunity to play in All-American Bowl. I would like to thank family and church for being the presenter and sponsor. I would like to thank my parents, God, and all the coaches that have coached me throughout my life. Thank you.
Thank you, Sean. The Army recognized that DJ and Sean did not achieve this level of recognition and success alone. Along the way, they relied on their teammates, classmates, friends, family, teachers, and coaching staff for support and guidance. Coach Dormady, we present this plaque to you and your school to recognize your success as a coach and the success of the school community. The Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army have asked me to invite you to attend the United States Army and Coaching Academy in San Antonio, Texas during Bowl Week.
For their service so that we can continue to enjoy our freedom. Let's give a big round of applause to the U.S. Army. Don't miss a minute of the action during the months leading up to the game as the selection tour winds its way to San Antonio, announcing fellow All-Americans at high schools across the country. If you can't join your All-Americans in the great city of San Antonio for the bowl game, you can watch the game live on NBC on Saturday, January 7, 2017, at 12 o'clock Central Time. You can catch the inside scoop on the selection tour and bowl game by checking out the All-American Bowl on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And finally, let's give it up one more time for your U.S. Army All-American team.